Hey guys, this is Developer Dude, and today in this video we are going to discuss about HTML tables. HTML table, various ways to implement it, and we'll also understand its uses through the examples. HTML table is an arrangement of data in rows and columns, or possibly in a more complex structure. Tables are widely used in communication, research, and data analysis. Tables are useful for various tasks such as presenting text information and numerical data. It can be used to compare two or more items in the tabular form layout. Tables are used to create databases. An HTML table is defined with the table tag. Each table row is defined with the tr tag. A table header is defined with the th tag. By default, table headings are bold and centered. A table data cell is defined with the td tag. Adding a caption in an HTML table. To add a caption to a table, we must use the caption tag. Span many rows in table. To make a cell span more than one row, we must use the row span attribute. Span many columns in table. To make a cell span more than one column, we must use the col span attribute. Creating nested tables. Nesting tables simply means making a table inside another table. Nesting tables can lead to complex table layouts. which are visually interesting and have the potential of introducing errors. Border to the table. A border is set using the CSS border property. If you do not specify a border for the table, it will be displayed without borders. Collapsed border to the table. For borders to collapse into one border, add the CSS border collapse property. Adding cell padding in an HTML table. Cell padding specify the space between the cell content and its borders. If we do not specify a padding, the table cells will be displayed without padding. Cell spacing in an HTML table. This cell spacing property specifies the space between cells. That is, it defines the white space between the edges of the adjacent cells. Cell spacing is an attribute of table tag that uses a numeric value in pixels. Adding a line heading in an HTML table. By default, the table headings are bold and centered. To left align the table headings, we must use the CSS text align property. Adding border spacing in an HTML table. Border spacing specifies the space between the cells. To set the border spacing for a table, we must use the CSS border spacing property. Adding background color to the table. A color can be added as a background in an HTML table using the background color options. Thanks for watching.